翰福音第二十章十九节到二十三节。Scripture reading, Gospel John, chapter 20, verses 19 to 23. On the evening of that first day of the week, when the disciples were together, with the doors locked for fears of the Jewish leaders, Jesus came and stood among them and said, "Peace be with you." After he said this, he showed them his hands and side. The disciples were overjoyed when they saw the Lord. Again, Jesus said, "Peace be with you. As the Father has sent me, I am sending you." And with that, he breathed on them and said, "Receive the Holy Spirit. If you forgive anyone's sins, their sins are forgiven. If you do not forgive them, they are not forgiven." 那日，就是七日的第一日晚上，门徒所在的地方，因怕犹太人，门都关了。耶稣来站在当中，对他们说，愿你们平安。说了这话，就把手和肋旁指给他们看。门徒看见主，就喜乐了。耶稣又对他们说，愿你们平安。父怎样差遣了我，我也照样差遣你们。说了这话，就向他们吹了一口气，说，你们受圣灵，你们赦免谁的罪，谁的罪就赦免了。你们留下谁的罪，谁的罪就留下了。愿神赐福给他自己的话语。
我们特别也是谢谢那个戴师母啊，刚刚那么好的 music 啊，我只 wondering 是不是哪一天那个戴牧师跟戴师母可以一起上来留言啊？我知道戴牧师的声音非常非常好啊，然后 just wondering if one day we can invite the pastor and Mrs. Taylor together to sing duet for us. Now we are going to introduce.我现在要来介绍这个刘福林牧师啊，刘福林院长，其实我们大家都很熟了啊。前两天我想主席都讲得非常有 detail， 我想我就不再重复。就是那些 content， 我想刘牧师的话，我想最 impress 我自己的话，就是刘牧师是一个非常非常属灵的人。
One thing impress me about is Reverend Leo is a very spiritual person.
他非常非常的柔和谦卑，也蛮有主耶稣的爱。
He is very humble and gentle and full of God's heart.
而且他每次的话都 stress， 就是说要与神的亲近。
Every time he emphasized that we need to remain with him.
借着祷告，借着读经，他蛮有圣灵的充满与能力。
Through prayer and scripture reading, he is full of God's power.
所以我想用四句话来介绍刘院长。
So I use four sentences to introduce him.
这是就说也是刘院长自己讲的，蒙恩的罪人。
This is what he said also. I'm a sinner saved by grace.
可是一生都以基督的心为心。
All my life, I have the same attitude of Christ.
忠心的侍奉主。
Serves the Lord loyally.
而彰显主耶稣基督的荣美。
To manifest the Lord's beauty.
所以不只在服事上面，在生命上面都是我们的榜样。
So he's a model not only in his service but also in his life.
在把时间给刘牧师之前，我也回应一下昨天刘牧师给我的功课，好不好
？So before I turn the time to him, I respond to the assignment he gave us.
昨天刘牧师在台上讲 大家记不记得那个 dentist 啊？那我一听听到 dentist 的时候的话，我心就七上八下啊。
Last night you mentioned an example about dentist. When you mentioned dentist, I kind of like my heart pumping fast.
那我昨天嘛是跟这个主耶稣嘛在认了我一次罪啊，这是发生在很多年以前。
So last night I confessed my sin to the Lord again. That sin happened many years ago.
我办公室里面有一个 assistant 跟我一起做了几年了。
In my office there's an assistant. He's worked with me for several years.
就有一天有个富勒的那个年轻的传道到我办公室。
So one day a new young minister from Fuller Seminary came to my office.
他离开以后，结果这个 assistant 就问我。
So when he left, my assistant asked him.
Hey, 他说这个年轻传道很热心啊。
He said that this new minister is very enthusiastic.
他刚才给我传福音啊。
He shares gospel with me.
我说哎，你有没有什么不懂的地方啊？有没有什么我可以 answer 的？
So I asked my assistant, any area that you do not understand, anything I can answer.
他你猜他说什么？你也是基督徒啊？
Do you remember what he asked? He said,
"I also a Christian." 无地自容，无地自容。
I feel free.
我就说，我一直的话，那时候的想法就是说，哎，我的话不要只是嘴讲，我要用言行来表示我是一个基督徒。可是显然，我这个言行的话，跟刘院长是差了一大截。
So I used to say that I don't share the gospel openly that much, but I use my life, my example, demonstrate that. But obviously, the question asked my assistant demonstrate that my behavior really does not demonstrate what I hope that I can demonstrate.
所以求主怜悯，以后一定要口传福音，然后我们尽量的言行与我们所传的福音能够 match.
So in the future, not only we should share the gospel, but our life must demonstrate it.
现在我们祷告的心跟热烈的掌声，我们欢迎刘院长。